questions? I'm not sure about the data, the relevant data. Can you just explain the data you put here? You want to indicate what kind of information, to deliver what kind of information?
Yes, according to this data, you can see that there's the rate of students who get the graduate degree and who didn't get the and who get the postgraduate degrees and who didn't get any degrees, and there's comparing that who gets graduate degree employment rate is much higher than non-graduates, and it's very obvious that there's salary is a big gap, and the also the unemployment rate the non-graduates is much higher than the graduates and the postgraduates. So according to this data, we can show that if you get a graduate degree or postgraduate degree, you can earn more money and you will get a better job, is according to the education job.
Thank you.
Yes, and here is two tables. One is people from 16 to 64, and one is from 21 to 30. So here is the young group. Yes.
The last paragraph is a resource or the conclusion?
This is conclusion.
No, I mean, yeah, that one. I didn't see the name or the date.
Here, this is a reference from, I found it from this website, but ABC Force.
The poster, you have a citation related to Jim O'Neill, something like that. In the left side, in the last paragraph, you said, I would like to know if you are agree with the citation. If you can read that, it's about...
Yes, I think we agree with them. Education for job is not a force, but it's far from enough. So we should, education for job, at the same time, we should also for individual.
Yeah, but he said that education is more than well educated. We need education for digital, for the future.
Yes, I think we cannot ignore that the importance that education for job. Maybe it's a kind of subjective, but it also illustrates the importance that the education brings to the job.
I don't. I disagree with the statement. So
yeah.
I would like to know more information about that. That's the one.
Perhaps read out the citation so everybody knows what it says.
Being able to use knowledge effectively and appropriately arguable matters more.
It's a name. Yes.
A name.
The second part, yeah.
Okay.
The future society.
Yes. That part.
This vocational?
The future.
The future, okay.
Yes, I know. The future society will need people who owns better understanding of technology rather than who are well educated.
That's the point.
It's just vocational or vocational training and library education.
Right, because as far as I understood about the text, education should be more than that kind of vision.
Yes, it's only for this part.
Yes, and it's also there's a debate like we can see to the text that there are some debates across between the vocational education and the liberal education. I think his idea is just to illustrate maybe in the future, vocational training maybe will better than the liberal education, but it's just his own idea. We just like to show that education for job is not only include a liberal education, but also includes vocational education.
Yeah, I think that idea is more than the it's transcendental. It's not only for the future or our present or the past. It's the same problem from the beginning of the humanity.
Yes.
So
yes.
That is why I ask you what is your opinion about that?
Yes. For my opinion,
because
I am as you know, I'm for vocational training like dancing for like at least 10 years, so it's kind of vocational training. I think the advantage for vocational training is like you don't have to like, because some of my friends, they are always worried about, I don't know what to, I want to learn in my in the universities. I just want to pick a discipline or a subject that is really easier to graduate. But for the vocational training, you can find what is your purpose in the future and what you exactly what you want to do in the future, and you can cling on to these skills or knowledge, and you will be more professional than the liberal education, is my own opinion.
To be honest, I think your poster is the best poster for today.
Thank you.
Well done. I like it very much. But my question, I have two questions. One small. The training that you just mentioned, you don't think it's a part of education?
Yes, it's a part of education.
But you like this part, you prefer this part over the library education?
No, because I think it depends on different person. Like just the example Caroline gives us this week, the dancers, the ballet dancers. I think it depends on different person. Maybe for me, it's maybe vocational training, but for others, maybe they are suitable for the liberal education. It depends on the different situation and the people.
Thank you.
You answer this time.
Yeah.
I want to thank you and then overall. Sorry.
Can I just ask you about, okay, go on.
Can I ask about is getting a job is an individual purpose? Is it having a job is an individual purpose?
Individual purpose?
Yes.
Do you mean? I think here is some data for more than 50% of students think that is their purpose.
Yes, but the point is, I think when students decide that a job to have a job or they have it. Is that is the individual purpose? Is a personal aim? Is it?
Yes.
Yes, but I think why is the job and individual is part? I think job is could be a part of the individual.
We just want to separately. It will be more clear that, of course, education for job is kind a part of individual's purpose, but there are more deeper meaning that not just focus on job or not just focus on well-being.
Yes, and you can see here is a picture. Job is only one part of well-being.
So that means the major part of education is an individual. Firstly, is an individual and
no. We want to see that only focus on job is not enough. We need we need some other abilities.
Yes,
to be
in the job, you said that when they have a high salary and they will become happy, and I think become happy and well-being would be connected.
I think this thought is only for most of people, but not all the people.
Yes, but you see.
Yes.
Okay. He said, okay, thank you.
And how was the group work? Was it easy? You had to work with Nick and then Weishui.
He's, no. He's, I think he still have
it. Ask another question.
Yes.
Regarding to job section, I believe in employers' perspective is also important. So would you explain why you didn't mention employers' perception in your poster?
Can you repeat? Sorry.
I mean, employers, the boss, the company's boss, they are, their opinion or their views are also important. Then why you exclude your this part in your poster? Why didn't you mention this in your poster for the job section?
So you think we should also mention what's the...
I'm asking why the reason why you didn't choose it.
I think because we don't have enough space.
Okay. That is an IP.
Yeah, maybe we should mention some,
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you too. Okay.
Yes, I'm sorry to interrupt you so many times. Just very quickly, because we want Jed and his group as well to have time. But can you tell us about the experience of working together? So you were with Nick as well.
Mm-hmm.
Was that easy, or how was it difficult? Did you enjoy it? Did you argue? Did you disagree?
Yes, I think it's easy. We meet three times, and for the first time, we just decided the structure of our poster, and we decided to divided our poster into two parts. So and we divided the six tasks we have into three parts for each people, and then we go back to home to summarize what we should have in the poster. And at the second meeting, we write down most of the contest, and we also found some mistake. And for the third meeting, we corrected it.
Yes, it's really enjoyable for me to work in this group. I think we divided very effectively. Effectively. And we have three meeting, and both among three meetings, we are all arrive on time, and we are working very nicely, and we do finish our own part.